think about Vision 2010, its construction, some of that obviously is planned. So when we built the Ujima Medical Center and we built the Simon Cancer Center, we built our neonatal intensive care unit and all the other things that we did with our ambulatory centers and the new center for